Fire damaging a home in West Springfield this morning. It is new today at noon. Those calls went out around 7:45 this morning for this fire in the 14,000 block of Ridge Road. No word at this time if anyone was injured in that fire. State police are looking, though, what may have sparked that blaze. We'll have more information on this story as it becomes available.